हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल रिसाइकल आइडियाज विद दीरा। व्हेन वी ब्रॉट एनी पेट एट होम आफ्टर सम टाइम्स दे हैव बिकेम अ पार्ट ऑफ आवर फैमिली एंड इफ यू हैव अ किड्स एट अर होम इट विल बी वेरी यूजफुल फॉर देम। दे हैव अ प्लेमेट्स एट द होम, दे डोंट फील लोनली ऑल्सो। सो इफ योर पेट्स बिकेम सिक, वी फील्ट वरीड। इन दिस कॉन्टेक्स्ट टुडे आई ब्रॉट सम होम रेमेडीज इफ योर पेट्स नॉट ओनली दिस रेमेडीज इज नॉट ओनली फॉर द रैबिट, इट इज यूजफुल फॉर द अदर पेट एनिमल ऑल्सो। सो टुडे आई ब्रॉट थ्री होम रेमेडीज फॉर योर बनी। Suppose if your rabbit is suffering from the cold, how do you know that if your rabbit is suffering from a cold is that when you see their nose have a flowing fluid, or you will see observe the water in their nose, at that time you have to assume that your rabbit is suffering from the cold. In this context, if your rabbit is suffering from the cold, the best medicine for the cold is basil leaf. You just give them basil leaf 2-3 times a day. If the case is minor, it might be recovered by 2 sleeps also. But if your case is severe, then you have to take to the veterinarian. The second problem is their stomach upset. If your rabbit have a stomach problem, or if your rabbit is suffering from any type of stomach problem like gas or any type of problem, at that time you just take a ginger, extract the ginger and take a ginger juice. Then you just take a water and dilute the water in the juice. Do not give raw ginger juice. You have to mix the ginger juice with water and give them to them. And third ingredient is that just for the these two remedies is not only for the rabbit. This remedies is useful for other pets also, like tulsi leaves you can give to birds also, like Badri, they eat tulsi leaves. It help them to fight against any type of infection in their bodies. And ginger juice is also very effective and it has no side effect. You can try to another animals also. Suppose another thing is this remedy is only for the rabbit. If your rabbit is suffering from GL stasis, that is a deadly disease. If it is not cured, it might take the life of your rabbit also. In this context, you have to give them a pineapple juice. Okay, you just take pineapple juice. You just take a pineapple juice and you just need this type of tube. Okay, you just take it and give it to you can give it to your rabbit. This is a very effective medicine if your rabbit is suffer from GL stasis, or if your rabbit is suffer from constipation also. This remedy is very effective. You can give it. If it's not get relief, you have to take them to the veterinarian. This remedy really works. Okay, if the case is minor, this remedy really works, and you have to give them 2-3 days. If it not recover, then only you can take the rabbit to the veterinarian. If you like my ideas, please do subscribe my channels. Thanks for watching. Stay healthy, stay safe.